Alternating hammer curls with dumbbells, selecting dumbbells of your choice. Standing there with the dumbbells down by your side, you're going to use one arm to come up first, bringing your arm up and curling your bicep. Your thumb should come close to your shoulder, and then slowly and controlledly letting that elbow extend back out, full extension, and then switching arms and curling the other arm up and then back down and repeating.